Hey guys, MegaDude454 here, and welcome back from a very long vacation of Ratchet and Clank up your arsenal, or as I have shortened it to, UYA. Yes, UYA. So anyway, in the last part, I don't know what the frick we did. I don't think you're sure yourself. Let me think. We did play that Vid-Comic, right? Let me see the objectives. Oh no, we haven't. Okay. Simple enough. I think...
Watch and learn, Clank. This is how a real hero gets it done.
I don't know about that, Ratchet. Oh, great. Quark's ugly mug. That's the loading screen.
These are the real-life adventures of Captain Quark, the greatest superhero the galaxy has ever known.
Hey, this thing on?
Meticulously reconstructed by our crack research team with the aid of eyewitness accounts, bathroom gossip, wild speculation, and
magic agents. I'm sorry, it's just wild gossip. Or wild speculation and the magic gate ball. That makes no sense. You look nothing close to hot. Quark, you moron. He's obviously smarter than you. Smarter? Smarter. Okay. So, this is the first of many, many Quark vid comics. Now, they're all relatively easy. I don't care about your crap, Quark. Okay, so the first level is very, very easy. If you don't already realize it yet, it's like a 2D platformer. X is to jump, square is to punch. Then Ratchet's fire button is used to command specific weapons that you gain throughout the vid-comics. Ow! Hey! Come over here and do that to me. Yeah, that's what happens. In pretty much every level, there's a platform that either disappears or, like, falls. So, be wary for those. Big hole. And then there are just some enemies you can't kill, like those flying skulls. So those are, like, your primary obstacle. I mean, seriously, these aren't very hard. Okay, now we have a gun. Use up to look up. And circle the shoot. Right, right. Guns out of ammo, Quark. Oh, here's another one. So yeah, what he's saying is that you use this for quote-unquote precision aiming. It's not very precise. Say, look at that. Point at the ground and shoot. There's a cheat code to make Quark wear something different. I just don't remember it. Anyway, kick butt, Quark. Whoops, ow. It's gonna be bad if I die in the first Quark vid comic, because that's embarrassing. I mean, this one isn't really that hard. I only have 2 bars of health. So yeah, if you're not familiar with it, you gotta collect 100 Quark tokens to get a Platinum Bolt, or Titanium Bolt, I forget which. And in this level, they're not that hard to find, but in other levels, you're, like, timed, or they're harder to find. If you know what I mean. Okay, now this part I usually get stuck on. Sorry if I'm not sounding very audible. I'm pretty sure I already adjusted that, but you never know. Okay, there. See? Got a titanium bolt. Yay! Just been so freaking long that I forgot what it was called. In fact, I forgot what everything was called. Except Ratchet, Clank, Quark, that's pretty much it. Okay, now this is something... Yes, a health upgrade quirk. We all know this. We all know this. We all know this. Shut up. And here's our very first quirk Vid-Comic boss. Not the hardest thing in the world. Just watch. Just spray it. And then pick up these as they come along. Not that hard. Look, he's almost like half health already. And he does get progressively faster and faster, which is annoying. Very much annoying. He'll do this eventually. But, see, he's already dead. Quark, don't scratch your butt. And we get this annoying cue. And, at the end, based on how many Quark tokens we got in our time, we will get a certain number of bolts. Obviously, I didn't go very fast, so that missed the first level, so not many bolts. Now, this is only based on, like, new Quark tokens, I think. So don't expect much if you... anyway, so I don't think it's old ones that count. I think it's new ones. You can confirm that yourself by playing the comic again. I'm not going to play any of them again. What? Quark? No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh no! Oh, look at his expression. That's not what he said. Yes, episode 2, the second Vid-Comic. Yay. What's going on with you, Quark? Okay, there's that. There's that ass. There he is trying to escape. The Crotchinator, which is supposed to... Whoa! Why is that one so important?
Well, who's that handsome devil?
You.
It'd be as Quark if the game just memory.
Yes.
Hey, this dressing room isn't fit for a pig. What kind of shoddy production are you people running?
That's him, all right.
He may need a while to adjust.
Oh, yeah, Sasha.
In the meantime, I've got a mission that's perfect for you, too.
All right.
Just learn of a prototype holographic device that can disguise the user as a Tyranoid, even allowing him to speak Tyranese.
Is it just me, or do you smell banana?
Anyway, the device happens to be the grand prize on this week's Annihilation Nation.
Oh, I love this stuff. It's practically my most favorite thing of the game. In fact, it's my favorite for pretty much the first four Ratchet and Clanks. Well, first three and one Ratchet. Oh, that had to be funny.
Let's take a look at what he's up
against. Notice he only has one eye.
Doesn't look too bad now, does it?
That looks terrible.
Good.
Oh, God. I think I just changed my mind all of a sudden. Okay, let me get used to the controls real quick. Yep, that's the same. Okay, that's the same. That's the same. That's the same, and that's the same. Okay, I'm good. And also, we almost have this level 5. That's very handy. As I said in previous parts, I'd probably annoy you to death with that. I should probably do this off-screen, but I might as well show it off now. Yeah, let me do it. This is essentially just for looks. We want heavy ordnance wings. with a really, really cool scoop nose. And we'll keep it Blargain red. Why not? See, it looks better already. Okay. So where we need to go is Annihilation Nation to win that grand prize, so let's go. Sorry if I'm not very enthusiastic. It's been so long that I'm actually kind of expecting I'll fail once or twice. But my skill of the game hasn't fallen, I hope. Because the first death course is really, really easy for me. Usually, you saw what happened with the Quark Vid-Comic. I said that was easy and I almost died. Yes, I am.
Alright! Let's meet our first contestant! He's an unemployed rocket mechanic who plans to
return. Oh! I haven't even bought any armor yet. Hey!
He hopes that disguising himself as a geranoid will make him more attractive to the ladies.
Hey!
Give a warm welcome to...
Yay, I'm known world galaxy-wide. Bring it. Okay. Let me think. Strafe. There we go. Okay, now I remember how to strafe, so now I should be fine. Actually, what helps me a lot is that I keep strafe on during these death course, because you're usually going to be shooting a lot. Okay, so we're supposed to go this way. It's not randomized. Alright, turrets, not too hard. Whoops, shot a camera. Sorry folks, guess you're not gonna see me. Glitched in midair for a second. It's interesting. Okay, this part's kinda easy. Okay, buddy. Ah, bet you didn't see that one coming. Oh, how could you tell? Okay, so this is one of those, what I like to call recovery rooms. Yes, I knew this, because that is also your first person view, so. Just go this way, more enemies, nothing too big, one shot, one, everybody dead. Two shot, you dead. Two shot, you did. I'm just going to be repeating myself. But, yeah, I also noticed that Radchan kind of, like, dropped this Let's Play, so I guess I took it over. I'm not sure about that fact. I might as well ask him. This part got Radchan, in one death course or another. Because he couldn't, like, successfully jump. I don't know why. And then, at the very end, oh my god! It's episode 2! Well, that was fast. I'm running short on time. Ooh, got a skill point. That's for not getting hurt throughout the whole death course, but like I said, it's easy. I think what I'll do is that I'm gonna challenge myself. I don't know. A no-armor challenge? I've never done it before. Ooh, hey, level 5. Anyway. I've never done that before, so it's going to be, like, entirely new to me. So if I, like, start sucking all of a sudden, don't blame me. I might break my rules a little, or make, like, I don't know. Like, here's my requirement. I have to at least try to get through the whole game without armor, and if I can't, or I, like, get stuck for so long that it just feels like you guys are going to get bored with it, and cutting it out's not going to solve anything, because I'm not getting anywhere. But I'm just going to break my rule and buy, like, the weakest armor. But anyway, it looks like we're about out of time. So in the next part, we're going to finish up this arena of challenge. So I'll see you next time.